In this video, I'll show you how developers and DevOps teams can leverage source map support in Azure Monitor Application Insights to quickly identify and resolve JavaScript issues. In this example, I've forked an e-commerce application with a React front-end and shopping cart, and I've deployed it to Azure App Service. Let's take a look at the website. Basic navigation seems to be working fine, but when I try to add an item to my cart, this cat tee black t-shirt, it doesn't appear to update as expected. Notice that even though I've clicked the Add to Cart button several times, the number of items in the cart hasn't changed from zero. I can be alerted on this type of issue via several notification mechanisms. In this case, I'll investigate the issue starting with email notification. Clicking the link in the email redirects me to my Application Insights resource as a starting point. I don't see any failed requests on the server side, so I'll look at my application map to get a more complete picture of the application. Here, I can see that we do have failures on the client-side browser. Drilling down into Investigate Failures takes me to the Failures blade, where I can navigate to the end-to-end transaction details. Thankfully, I've already configured my Application Insights resource to use source maps. So with a single click, I'm able to inspect the details of the error. It's very useful to have this level of detail when trying to isolate application problems. My call stack directs me to a specific path and line location where I can see that the browser is having issues receiving available sizes. Navigating back to our product data does in fact show that no available sizes have been specified for the cat tee black t-shirt, and this reveals the underlying error. I hope that this example has helped you to see how Azure Monitor Application Insights can help your team identify the root cause of errors and performance issues in your JavaScript applications.